guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be me doing my makeup. Now I'm not using ASMR voice. I don't know if this counts as ASMR. I'm not going to because that kind of just clickbait. I don't know, and I feel like the camera's going to fall. Tablet, camera, whatever. Like, look at that. Look, I'm gonna touch it and it just wiggles. Like, look at this. You squiggle. But anyway, let's get started. We will probably have two parts, but yeah, probably. Because with storage space on my tablet, it doesn't work. We have like 7 minutes left of storage space. So, I mean, I don't want to interfere, but we'll probably have part two. I don't know. If it says part two, then we'll have it. Oh my god, that's on my bottom lip now. And then a little up here. And an angel. And then I lost my freaking beauty blender. And I just found this and I was using it for Halloween. But I found it a few days ago and I've just been using it. So yeah. I feel like this is not my color, but I don't really even care that much because it's Friday night, not Friday morning. So like, I'm not going to really wear this anywhere. I'll probably just boss it off. Actually, I might wear it just the rest of the night. But, yeah. Also, it's not really a permanent thing. I probably won't be showing you guys my makeup routine or me doing my makeup every day because it's just a little hectic doing that. Blending, honey. The nose, I really actually like to blend because it's like, it satisfies me. I don't even know why. Just like the nose blending, it's weird. It's a weird thing. But anyway, not the best at being blended, but okay. We're already 3 minutes into this video, as I can see right there. So yeah, there might even be a part three. I think there's going to be like 5 parts of this. Because it takes me forever in the morning just to do my makeup. Sorry, this brush is a little wackadacky. And we're using the James Charles palette. I use it in ASMR videos. I use it daily. But in our palette, I'm just taking this very light and sort of dark and just mixing them together because I'm not really either of those skin tones. I know my concealer is lighter than that, but I just like to darken it up. See, that's like my real tone. Yeah, I think there has to be a part like 5. I think you're supposed to go lighter, so I'm just going to mix it, but more with the lighter. So here, yeah, that's what it looks like. I just ate pizza rolls, and I'm like, I'm still craving them, but I ate the whole bag, and I'm like, am I supposed to be hungry out there? Am I? Probably not. But yeah, and then, oh my god. So now I'm going to go in with this because that looks like a color that I would probably use. I watched Nikki tutorials and she uses colors like that, but her face when she puts makeup on, it just looks so so light. I'm like, why would you make it that light? And I don't blend all the way down there. I guess that's just me. Oh my god. It's having issues, so I just went in with some white. Fix it up a bit. I'm going to take this bigger white. I don't do all this fancy stuff when I'm doing my makeup, but yeah, I'm just going to start to kind of finish up with this. Okay, now one other thing I do is go in with a color about this light, and I go like this. Now, this is something I just started, so if you used to see me with like this, in the summer, it's actually just where I get tan or burnt or whatever. But I really like it because it has a good outcome. So I've just been starting to do that every day, even in the winter. So it looks very unnatural. What did I do to myself? Okay, I'm going to fix this up a bit. But in part two, I'll see you.